It is a privilege for the staff of Fort Custer National Cemetery, this United States Air Force Honor Guard, and this volunteer honor guard to pay our respects to a departed comrade. We mourn with you, yet we also wish to pay tribute through the rendering of military honors. Please be advised, rifle volleys are fairly loud, so if you are noise sensitive, you may want to cover your ears during their firing. During the playing of taps, if there are veterans of the United States military present, you may render a military salute. Otherwise, we ask you to place your hand over your heart. So with this in mind, and with great respect for this very honored veteran, we shall now perform military honors. Honor Guard, prepare to fire three volleys.
Honor Guard, hey, cut them.
Thank you.
three of these three shell cases that represent the three bodies fired earlier. Also, it's going to get the flag, read it, and show me here, and spend an hour to serve your loved one this day.
On behalf of the Department of Veteran Affairs and the Grateful Nation, please accept this presidential memorial service in honor of the service of our country. Ladies and gentlemen, this does conclude our services here at Fort Custer National Cemetery. At this time, if we could all please make our way directly to our vehicles, as we do have another family service and veteran honor today.